Kenyan, even Basanti understands. So now let us analyze the movie from management perspective and what can we learn from this movie?
Sir.
Yes, brother.
Sir, the movie is all about outsourcing.
You must be an ITI, right?
Yes, sir. How did
you... ITI is never think apart from outsourcing at all. Yeah, carry on, please.
Sir, why I said about outsourcing is that in outsourcing we have learned that if you don't have core competency, then you have to form a strategic partnership with a low cost for a high cost. In the movie we have seen that Thakur did not have core competency. Sir, you will have. So in that case, because he did not have core competency in catching Gabbar, he formed a partnership, strategic close partnership with Jay and Shiru, sir.
Okay.
And it was so close that he even invited them to stay on the same campus where he was.
Anyone else wants to add any thought on this? No one seems interested.
Yeah,
you have a point.
Please tell. Sir, actually, sir, I wanted to tell that this movie gives a very good example of life of a manager. We see that at times when the things are not good, manager has to fire the employee. And in this movie, when we see when Kalia returns from the village without doing anything, Gabbar actually had to fire him.
Yeah, that's good. But you know, guys, if manager has to take tough decision, he should be well informed. Manager cannot take any good decision without any good information, and information has to be concrete, substantial.
Sir, adding to that, sir, I would like to agree. Sir, Gabbar was a great leader, sir, but what he lacked in was information, sir. For each and everything, sir, he had to ask his subordinates. He was totally dependent upon them. Like in that movie we saw, he had to ask Kalia, "Are you Kalia? Kitne aadmi?" And for that matter, he had to put Vichara, kya naam tha
uska?
Sama. He had to put Sama on top of that big rock just to give him information. He didn't even know his net worth. He was always asking, "Sir, Kalia, na hi na dakha hai sabte." For that matter, sir, he didn't even know when Holi was. बार बार बोला था होली कब है, होली कब है, होली कब है. What kind of a manager does not know when होली है? So my point is that he didn't have a good MIS, management information system.
He was not having integrated information system. Very point is very well taken. Any operation guy, क्या
प्रकाश? Sir, I agree he doesn't have a very good IT system, but his supply chain management system was very effective.
Why do you think so, Prakash?
Sir, if you look at the movie, doing the song, Mehbooba, 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 sir, my point is, during the song, Jay and Veeru attack the supply chain system of Gabbar. That itself shows the effectiveness of the system, sir. In today's competitive environment, it's not Gabbar who is fighting Jay and Veeru. It is the supply chain of Gabbar fighting the supply chain of Jay and Veeru.
An efficient supply chain needs many more things. It should have a strategic partnership of client and vendor. It should have seamless flow of data. It should have efficient trained employees. Yes, Samir.
Talking about training, I have a point to make.
Yes, Samir. Please go ahead.
So you saw in the scene that Veeru was teaching Basanti how to shoot the gun.
Okay.
So in that scene, if you see, he had aligned his short-term goals and long-term goals. Was to actually kill Gabbar,
okay.
But his long-term goal was to patao Basanti.
But you know, so far we are all giving Paltu ka gyan. We are analyzing the movie from 25,000 feet. Let us come down and let us do that for after marketing and finance subject.
Yeah, sir.
Yeah, Prakash.
Sir, wo senior hai sir. Wo. Aaj Veeru pani ke liye chal jata sir.
Okay.
Look, sir. That is a very good example of selling and negotiation skills, sir. Sir, in business, at times your client will not listen. Positive Sunti.
Okay.
Then he has to hard sell himself. At times during negotiation, you have to give threat. Dharmendra direct warning de diya. I will commit suicide. And Nausicaa, you chuck him pissing and pissing.
Okay.
Sir, to take Prakash's point forward, sir, your movie also teaches us about selling, sir.
How do you think so?
Sir, कभी कभी ऐसा होता है कि आपका प्रोडक्ट एकदम ही घटिया होता है
right?
लेकिन एक सेल्समैन को फिर भी वो प्रोडक्ट बेचना पड़ता है सर, जैसे कि जय ने वीरू के साथ किया. सर कभी कभी ऐसा भी होता है कि आपको कस्टमर की रिवर्स साइकोलॉजी के साथ खेलना पड़ेगा जो कि जय ने मौसी के लिए किया था। ओके सर, प्रोडक्ट जो था एकदम ही घटिया था। लौंडा जो है दारू पीता था, जुआ खेलता था, कोठे में जाता था, लेकिन एज अ प्रोफेशनल सेल्समैन जय ने जो है उसे बेचा। He sold it to
But you know, in this complicated point, only selling does not work. You have to have long-term relation with your client, and there comes an important concept of service level agreement. Service level agreement in today's era are very stringent, maybe 2 hours, 3 hours, 5 hours, but those are very stringent and you have to comply to them.
Sir, commenting upon the SLA, sir. Sir, if you remember the movie, sir, Gabbar has formed a strict service level agreement with Basanti, sir. Sir, remember the song? When he asked Basanti, "Arey Basanti, jab tak tera pair chalega, mera haath chalega." Whatever, sir.
Yeah, that's a good observation. But you know, only service level agreement cannot lead a good client-vendor relationship. You have to come with innovation. You have to keep on updating your products. And we have to have lifetime value of the customer. Yeah, Prakash.
Sir, the climax scene is a classic example of business process engineering. Hops guys, look at the movie. Thakur did not have the core competency. He told the party. Sir, in that case, his design team came with a very innovative idea, sir. They applied the theory of constraint. Unko malum tha, the process is to defeat the enemy with hands. Now they came up with an innovative product. Juta with
So guys, you are saying product innovation and theory of constraint are two important subjects. We have a very good fruitful discussion, but I want a lot from you guys. You have to think a lot. But you know, you have this one important point, that is friendship, trust and belief. If you look at the friendship of Jay and Viru, it gives a fantastic example of good friendship. If you look at the ethics and value system, those two guys were having really strong ethics and value system. We students at SPJMR always believe in a strong ethics and value system. You cannot be a future CEO. You cannot be a future CEO. You have a very strong ethics and value system. So I expect each and every student of PGPM 508, please adhere to your ethics and value system. And believe me, you will going to be future CEOs of international companies. Thank you.